if you've done something to him, okay, but please give us the respect. Let us know where he is. So if something is harmed, he's not alive, let us take care of him properly. Let us memorialize him.
If you have any information about Randall Childs and Karen Young, please call Crime Stoppers at 1-800-SPEAK-UP. I called the Detroit police officer assigned to this case, and there have been no new leads recently, so any help would be greatly appreciated. Live in the newsroom, Alicia Smith, 7 Action News.